Hi and welcome to this week's A Positive Habit. I've brought you somewhere very special. I'm going to show you now where I am, and it's just magical. Here we go. Just to get a little look at that. And there's Rosie. So I often come to this little spot and it's like a little oasis. You can see the boat out there. It's absolutely gorgeous. And it's one of those places that is very spiritual, in the sense that it's like a little secret place. Almost nobody knows I'm here. So what I want to help you with this week to focus on is we're going to look at getting to the root of negative thought patterns. And what I want to really focus on is, like, can you identify the three most repetitive negative thoughts that you have on a daily basis? And the reason I want to do that is not because I want to emphasize the negative, that would be odd with a title of The Positive Habit, but like, it's just incredibly important to have that awareness and to see patterns in our thought behavior that can be each and every day, and to start to shift it around so it becomes more positive, more healing, more helpful for you, for the universe. And what a beautiful universe we live in, my God, stunning. So yeah, I mean, for example, just to share with you, like, one that I would have quite often is I'm tired. And I often notice that when I say that to myself, it doesn't help. It makes me more tired. And what we've got to do is not deny the fact that we are tired. But what I'm doing now is turning that around. And it's just simply, I need a rest. Ah, a rest. A rest all of a sudden sounds very appealing. And it also gives me permission to feel whatever it is that I feel. So that is a way that I will help you to work on any repetitive negative thoughts that you may have. And this is from an exercise in my book. It's called the negative root, getting to the negative roots, basically, of any thoughts, and helping us to evacuate them like weeds in a garden and to plant some beautiful positive ones instead. So thanks for watching. I'm just loving this moment right now, and thank you for being here with me, and I'm going to have a rest later. Lots of love.